know, I've done that before.
They're seasoned seagoers, these curious middle schoolers from Anne Arundel County. And they're worried about the future of the Chesapeake Bay.
I think we should put this guy back in there.
These fish-kissing students are helping to launch a special mission. A mission that has members of the Upstream Alliance paddling their way around the waters of the bay, getting a first-hand look at how the bay is doing. This 500-mile adventure recreates the same trip around the Delmarva Peninsula that journalist Tom Horton took a decade ago.
It really brought home to me and Don how little access there is to the bay. We're going to see the same thing this time. I think there will be some more access points. People are working on it, but it needs a lot more work.
And age is no obstacle to the participants in this mission.
I spent my whole life on the water. Like, I don't want the bay to be ruined for my children and their children and their children.
I want to be able to go out to the beach with my friends, and I want to be able to have a nice clean beach, and I want to be able to play and have fun at the beach.
At Sandy Point State Park, Catherine Klett, CNS TV.